Wang Yibo Young held a press conference. Wang Yibo was so white that he was shining, but he stood in the corner when he took a group photo. Win from Luoyang has been officially completed before. Although I didn't officially meet with netizens, but the official has released a lot of tidbits and trailers one after another. The strong lineup, coupled with the quality of the movie, makes the whole show full of mystery, because the post-production also added too many topics to this show. In late November, Fengqi Luoyang officially held a press conference. Invited the starring Huang Xuan, Wang Yibo, Song Qian and others to the scene. When the dinner party was held before, Wang Yibo did not arrive because of work. But this time I didn't miss the press conference. Believe that all the fans present are already excited to see Wang Yibo's appearance, right? The actors all wore black suits all the time. Wang Yibo looked very energetic in a black suit. Standing in front of the emperor, it's not inferior at all. Although there are many actors at the press conference, but he can be seen in the crowd at a glance. Because he is so dazzling. So dazzling. Wang Yibo is famous for his natural white skin. If I was interviewed alone, I can't tell how fair his skin is, but when standing with the protagonists, the whole person is white and glowing. I believe many people saw him at a glance, right? He also cooperated very well with the host's work on stage. Holding the name in the play in his hand, and he stood alone in the corner when the group photo was taken. Although he is the protagonist in the play, he is not in the C position. Instead, he stood aside obediently. He never took the initiative to grab the camera. Although he is now one of the top players in the entertainment industry, but when taking photos with the seniors, will stand on the side very modestly and give all the camera opportunities to others. And the main purpose of this official press conference is to announce good news to everyone. On December 1st, Luoyang will officially meet with you when the wind blows up. And it's still broadcast exclusively on iQIYI. I hope every fan and friend can follow this TV show soon. In fact, Wang Yibo has filmed a lot of dramas and has not officially aired. Bing Yuhuo has not been reviewed so far, but waiting for wind from Luoyang is also very happy. This time I saw that the broadcast time of the official press conference has also entered a countdown. I hope everyone can wait with peace of mind and cheer for Wang Yibo together. Let's support his work together.